What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Food Stamps once again. Whoa! Today I'm bringing you a game of zombies, and this is gonna be a quick video showing you how much it actually takes to kill George Romero, the crazy director, zombie director. And this is straight from, I know it's level 21 and I'm getting a little late into the game of shooting George and getting that extra perk, and actually you can get up to 7 perks, I believe. If I'm wrong, you can correct me. But this first shot with the death machine is legit the first shot I actually took on George. I know it's level 21 and you guys are going to be frowning on me like, man, you getting into it real late. And I know, I just did not get the opportunity. And so, you know, I just panned to another clip, and this is just going to do transitions between the clips. So that was the first time I shot George, and you know, maybe put like 3/4 of that death machine into him. And now I have a pack-a-punched light machine gun, and I'm going to do some work with this. And as you can see, if you haven't killed George personally on a solo mission, you'll see how much it actually takes to kill this guy. And I know later on in the levels, I've been told it gets harder to kill him. So if you're gonna kill him, do it in the earlier levels, and not like I'm doing in this, you know, level 21 craziness. This is solo, and I just played this game. I'm gonna post another video on a couple tricks that I found out by myself. Actually, it's something that helped me to get to one of those higher levels. And I think this game I got to level 27, which is the highest I've made it solo on the Call of the Dead. So as you can see, he took that whole light machine gun clip, pack-a-punched, and now we're going to transition into some pack-a-punch crossbow action. And this is a full clip, haven't taken a shot with it, so you guys are going to see how much old Georgie boy can take, you know? Cause man, this guy's crazy, dude. I don't even know, man. And he's annoying, man. He's so annoying. But you know, like I said, that video I'm gonna post on my little tip to at least buy you some time. It buys you about 3, maybe 3.5 minutes per round if you do it correctly. You're gonna need a crawler, so or some crazy dude, and you just gotta kind of avoid him. So right here you can see I'm using this little pool with the stairs, and I recently posted a video showing this little area as being the best part on the map, in my mind, in my opinion, Food Stamps' opinion, because you can just run from one side of the map, the pool to the other, and you know, there's nothing better, man. Look at him, he's just pretty much in the middle, just taking shots at him. And he can't really do much because he's cool. He's a cool cat in that water right there, man. So yeah. And fuck, man. Yeah, he takes shots, dude. And I was playing this, and there was a lot of close calls. I dodged some bullets in this game. So I'm gonna post a couple clips of this, maybe a couple of the highlights, and you guys are gonna see it. So right now, I'm moving from that pool because I just recently ran out of bullets, as you can see there. So I'm gonna run over to where we spawned, and this is also another great little transition area where you can take them out, because you got this little peninsula that you can sit on right next to the old quick revive, which helped me out. And I think at this point I actually only have used it once, and I got down at level 5. Can you believe that? Oh damn. So that's greasy, man. That's greasy. So, did I run out of arrows? I don't know if I ran out of arrows. I don't think I did. I don't even know why. I just decided to switch positions there. But, you know, straight clip. You guys can see for your eyes. I don't even remember what I did there. But I'm sure you guys do, because you guys got a better memory than me. I think I smoked a little too much pot when I was younger. Back in my day, I used to smoke too much pot. Back in high school. I don't know, I'm an old cat trying to give you guys a little bit of helping hand with this old zombie thing. And you know what, I haven't actually been doing zombies for very long. This is probably about a week for me now, and you know, I'm doing pretty good. Now when I set my mind to something, gee, better watch out, you better not shout.
Because I'm telling you why.
So, yeah, I just ran out of arrows there. And, yeah. I think this is the next time I get... What do I get here, man? I don't even remember. Yeah, I get another death machine here. And I think this is pretty much what it takes to kill him. So, as you guys can see, I had one death machine, one full light machine gun, pack-a-punched, a crossbow, pack-a-punched, and right here, I got my second, not first, second death machine. And this is what it takes, ladies and gentlemen. And I know it's level 23, and you know it's probably gonna be a little bit harder at this level if his health increases every round. So, level 23, big dog in it. Look at this guy, he's taking shots, man. Rambo. And man, I got lucky here because I was gonna back into the water, and I just jumped over his last little effort to take me out, and I was hurting, man. Yo. So, that's what it takes, guys, to get that fifth perk, and as I already mentioned earlier in the video, it is possible to get more than five perks, and I think it's only seven. If I'm wrong, correct me, because, you know, I'm still new with this. So, that's what it takes. So, start to finish. Alright, thank you for watching, and like always, please rate and subscribe.